All right. Let's get our trusty, handy-dandy lantern out. Oh! Pesky bats. Out of here! Get out of here! Cool. That must have been my bat side quest. Mushrooms mean stamina, so definitely want to pick up all of those if I see them. What are these? I can't jump down there. Okay. Oh, snakes!
What's that?
Can I pick up the snake? Ah, look at me! Get out of here! Okay, let's carry on. Who's leaving behind these perfectly good herbs?
I'll take that. This looks interesting.
What's this? Storage, perhaps? Bones! I see them! Strike them while they're still down.
Walking bones!
Nice job.
Anytime. I'll take that.
Money! So much money! No. All right. I saw a suspicious looking door. What is down here? Okay. I believe I need a lever. Yep, the lever is missing. You have no use for it as it is. Let's find a lever.
I believe there is a lever on the lowest floor.
Get out of here! Grievous horns. This might be good for Renevere. Give. Oh. Maybe it was for a sorceress. And she is but a mage. Man, I'm so heavy. Alright, there we go.
Being the swift, be wary.
Saurians! Oh, I can pick this whole thing up. That's awesome. Rawr. Oh. I think lightning works better against these guys. Okay, that works too. Nice. Haha. I severed the tail. Uh-oh. They got some buddies. They don't seem happy to see me slaughtering their friends.
We have triumphed. More Saurians are risen.
Saurians, cut them down where they stand.
I'll take that. It is a
It's not so troubling. We can knock this out. I believe in our party. Oh, get out of here. Oops. Yeah. Oh boy, let me grab a mushroom. And I'm back in action. Here we go. Oh no, heal me. Oh yeah, I got my new roll move. Roll. So now I can dodge. Oh no, my lantern went out. Let's go ahead and get that back on. I guess because I rolled into this water. Alright. I casually dodged that guy. You guys take care of him. Money! Alright, looks like we got everything. Let's head back up.
Very well. I'll go at once.
I'm on my way.
Anytime.
Let's go ahead and give more materials to our party friends. Now, I remember this being filled with water. Is that still like that? Yeah, it is. What you got over there?
I'm on my way.
I'll go at once.
Ooh, look at this guy. Boosh! Oh, that was a good ambush. Get out of here! I'm not sure if water will hurt that guy or not.
Slay them one by one. I grant you fire, please.
Don't fall into the water, you guys. Whew! That was close. Oh! Can I make that jump? Yeah. Bats! I'm not afraid of you.
I wonder what's inside.
Whoa! What was in that chest? I missed it. Nah, we hold the advantage. We have the numbers and the skill. Yes.
What's this?
Damn it.
Scales and spears are an unwelcome combination.
What's down here?
Shall restore your health. Hold on.
Anything useful? Oh man, I bet there's more of those invisible. Oh, never mind. Oh, there's skeleton mages over here. Let me get these guys first. These guys are more dangerous, I think. Get up! Run away! Alright. Mop them up. I'm gonna rest. Ooh, I got a bow. And a tome of something. I wonder if that was the tome. I'm not sure if that's the same thing. Well done. Let's check out that bow. Is there more skeletons? Okay. That looks good. All right. I'm okay on those. Let's go ahead and give that stuff to my party. There we go. Now I'm back to average. Ooh. A button. I've learned. Awesome. Okay, let's head back out. Did I drain this part? Yeah, cool. Wonder what secrets are down here. I spy a chest. Take it slow, Dolan. We have no idea what this place holds for us. Altar slate? It is really heavy. What? Where? Yeah, I can't attack those things, so I'll leave those to you guys. As I take a look around. Oh, get off me! Oh, he's got me in a corner. There we go. Oh, let's get my lantern back out. Nice hit. Got him. No, right up here. All right. Oh yeah, the bummer thing about rolling, at least down here, is because it will knock out my lantern. That stinks, because then you can't see anything. Finish it with magic. That sounds like your guys' job. I will loot. I got an earring. Sweet. Quickly, skip everything. Oh, get off of her. Nice job, Illy. Okay.
Shall restore your health. Hold on.
Yes, please. Where did he come from? Oops. I need to hit it right in the eyeball. Got him. Get him. That was way too close. I need some mushrooms. Finish it. It's almost done. Yeah. All these herbs.
This looks interesting. I'll heal your wounds.
Oh, I'm overcumbered. Dang it.
I'll restore your health. Hold on.
I feel like these things can only be found here, which is why I'm picking them all up. What's down here? Here we go. Alright, so I've gotten 3 of these altar slates. I'm curious. Sorry, Renevere. I know you're very heavy now. Okay, Ooh, pumpkin. And a carrot.
This looks interesting.
This looks interesting. She picks up a rotten carrot. Gross. Ooh, chess. What is that? It's another Cyclops. Oi! Dang it. Wait for him to stop blocking his eye. Wait. Hold. And I miss. After all that, I miss. Nice job, team. Light him ablaze. Yes. Oh no. Oh, mushrooms, please. Whoa, that was a direct hit. That hurt. Fire. Fallen. Attack him where he is weakest. right in the butt. Oh man, he is lit up. Are the tusks not broken off yet? They look broken off. You're going down. Ooh. It was worth it. Yes. How the mighty have fallen. Ooh, you were guarding some chests, I see. What is he doing? Ooh, I got an earring. That was nice. Oh, here's a chest. Anything over here? Besides TNT. I think that's it. I guess it's time to head on back. I'm not sure what's going on here. Where? What an idiot. He fell off. He was trying to ambush us and he just jumped off. Nope. Get out of here. See ya! Let's head back. What is this? That's... go away! Alright. Can't see anything. Hang on, let me meet Father Jeffrey in the Grand Soren Cathedral for information on the survey mission. Oh man, I think I skipped a step. Well, that sucks. That sucks. I did the quest without, like, out of order. I'm not sure what will happen now. Do I have to redo that? Let's use a fairy stone. Get back to Grand Soren. Well, I hope that was not a waste of time. Oh man. I'm hoping he'll say, "Oh, it looks like you've already done a thing that I needed you to do. Therefore, congrats." Maybe I'm being too hopeful. They might, like, reset the monsters. Oh man, that sucks. We shall see. Seriously? Come on, open up. Ugh, so now I have to rest? Oh boy, okay. I'm gonna... I'll see you guys soon, I'm gonna cut this part out. Right. It is now daytime, so let's go and talk to this dude in the cathedral.
Well met, good Arisen. 'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran Sorin. They walk south to the ruins of the falls near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
We'll come on, man.
The survey party set out for the falls by the encampment. Pray go and keep them safe, sir.
I have to walk all the way back. Okay, so that's on me for, you know, jumping ahead without taking a look at the quest log. That sucks. So we did the entire quest without talking to that guy first, so therefore the dudes who are supposed to be standing outside of it haven't been loaded in yet. So, but we have the quest items on us, and we killed the ogres. So I believe if we talk to him, we enter the cave, then come right back out, he'll be like, oh, yeah, you're good. Otherwise, I will have to kill another ogre. Which, you know, in the grand scheme of things, it's just more XP. Alright, I need to sell some crap. Now, let's set back off to, where is this place? Here. Man Swallowing Falls. We're going back here.
A place one can live without fear of monsters. Can't find out where this part meets.
Alright. We made it. Let me equip a lantern. Hello!
Oh, make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the faith's greatest craven.
Okay.
I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Move out of my way.
Soaked to the bone.
All right, here we go. Let's quickly get to there, to his brother. I think it's his brother. Run. So yeah, we were already here. So a lot of this stuff should be done. Oh, monster! Nice. I'm tired. Yep. Strength in numbers. Oh no! Ow! Let me get back up.
Leave it to me.
Thank you for the heals. Let me try that again. There we go. And let's painstakingly take off my lantern and put it back on. Okay. What's in here? Another altar slate. I have like four of these things now.
The skeleton mage comes!
blood damage will smash those bones.
Skeleton mage.
They rampage indiscriminately.
Oh. Oh, look. I missed this last time. Let's go, boys and girls.
I'm on my way.
We don't need to fight those guys again. Let's just continue the quest. I already killed you. Get up. There we go. Attack its face. And if I have any... Nope, not tools. Here it is. Here we go. Oh, no! I'm hanging on for dear life. Bring him down! Oh! I want him to drop his weapon. Make him drop his club. Drop your weapon! Get him! Tusks. There we go. Progress. Ooh, Water God's altar key. What are you attacking? Double check that we got everything last time. Yep, appears so. Now, what do you want? Back, foe. Get out of here. I don't have time for you. I already went down there and got the altar slates, so I believe I do have the key for this door, but I don't need it because I got the double jump and I was able to jump around, but it's taking up inventory space, so I might as well get rid of it. Fancy. Okay. Yeah, alright, let's go. Back outside. Hopefully this quest is over.
On my way.
I'll have a look around soon.
I'm gonna go ahead and take off my lantern. Oh. That way, when I get wet, he's not gonna take it off. There we go.
Please don't overdo it.
Hey man, I found your brother. I'm so tired.
Jean dead? I see. I do not wish his death to be in vain, sir. I will do all I can. Please, might you survey these ruins in his stead, Arisen, that he may know some small comfort in seeing his work here completed. I ask your aid, sir.
I already did that.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts. Some have held revelations of vast importance. If you see any within, pray, bring them to me. Oft times, age will splinter the slates. It is critical you retrieve every piece of the whole.
Let me go inside and come right back out and see what happens. What does it want me to do? 4 or 5? Oh, there is a fifth one somewhere. Okay, let's go get it. I wonder, where is the fifth? The fifth one.
Please don't overdo it.
I feel like I got them all. Oh, here we go. Bats!
This looks interesting.
Yes, pick it up. Okay, I'll take it.
Let's go back and report.
Yes, let's go back. We did it in such a weird order. But no matter what order we did it in, all that matters is that the deed is done. Heyo. Take all of these, please. They're heavy.
Yes. As the slate is joined together, the text becomes clear. I will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. For the sake of Brother Jean, the faith will see it done. In that, you may believe. You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Sir Maximilian of our success.
Sounds good. All right. Unless there's anything else.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Okay. So, I think that's it for now. Next time, before we head back to Grand Sorin, we will head south to take care of the Troublesome Tome. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks.